Take this rope, my good man. 72 gold. Thank you. I mean, the other thing is Burnville. Which... Where is it to get... Well... It's actually cheaper... at the healer. 4 in the morning, no kidding. You definitely tell the first city, Spannenberg, is so far, you know, compared to Ilion and New Lake and Gemstone and Burnville, we have the most going on here. Oh, I don't want that. As in a lot of games, like RPGs especially, it seems to be the early game is the most developed because they go back and they... They go back and they work on it some more. But I'm sure it helps them with reviews too. Because a lot of reviewers only have a certain amount of time to review games, and they'll play like the first town, like in this case, the first town, and maybe, you know, if you're lucky, they'll just explore the entire island that Spannenberg is on, you know, including the Alchemist Tower and the rogues and stuff, and the review is probably going to be based just on that. I've been running quite a while. Let me... I'll see you guys in a moment, because, yeah, I want to go to Burnville, and then we'll have completed all the stuff, because... I think there's a few more things we want to sell, right? Oh, I missed a banded! I gotta go back and sell the banded armor. Cure poison. I'm not completely sure if there's anything we want to sell at this point. I want to hold on to these things. They have properties. I actually want to identify some things. It's so funny. This looks like a faucet. Well, this is one mage's robe. And maybe one sun helmet. But who... Wait, who can wear... That's a regular hat. There's like nothing special about this hat, right? Shield plus one. Who else can wear the sun helmet? A healer can. So we're not gonna sell the sun helmet. I'm happy with my Lich Crown, thank you very much. Shield plus eight. I got magic arrows. Reading magic, anti-magic's pretty sweet. And then he's got the steel helm. Shield plus four. Cloaking cap. Shield plus two, and magical shield. And some... bonus, a magical bonus armor, I think, as well. Because it's just, it's plus two. It's taken off too. I'll keep it with it though. Sun helmet he has already. She doesn't have it. And he doesn't have it. He engages in combat a lot more. Yeah, he should have that. So, hold on there. Don't do that. I think I just want to sell the mage's robe and that's it. And a gate and one Gala's club, I suppose. And I guess now a hat as well. So defense 21 now, 23. Alright, give her that. He has hats. We'll sell a hat. 11 gold. Better than just dropping it. And then off to the sage. Are you open now? So we want to see his Valden's sun helmet. Agreed. So he's got Magical Sun 10. Okay, that's got better anti-magic and parry. Magical bonus weapon or something. I want to make sure we don't have to identify these things again. I want to make sure I know what all these things do. Gold brooch, his charisma. That we know. Moon amulet. Yeah. Alchemistic globe, charisma. Attack. Lightning boots. Yeah, speed. Iron ring. We're just going over all this stuff. Nira's ring. One charge of dissolve victim. When you really just need one victim to be dissolved. What about the dwarf axe? Strength plus 5, attack plus 5, sweet. Alright, and that's all the stuff she has on. We need to go sell another banded. Mother of Pearl. Speed plus 5. Target brooch. We don't know what the target brooch does. Let's identify that. We have plenty of money for all this stuff, so might as well. Attack plus 25. Okay. Anti-magic ring. I think when you buy it, this stuff comes already identified. Ring of strength. I'm just going over what we have. Now this target brooch is identified. Cloaking cap. We You know what that does. Elf bow. Let's identify that just in case. We know what this does. Swimming plus 99. Waterfall spell. Swift shoes. And another ring of strength. And whenever we take off these rings to, like, we get find better rings, we're gonna feel it. I know it. A shadow belt. Dexterity and blink. So, I forget now which, oh, the elf bow we wanted to see. You just the elf bow. Alright, let's do that. Yeah. See if this has any special property. Magical arrow spell plus 5. Oh, attack and speed plus 25. I didn't see that. A magical weapon bonus or something plus 2. I really want to check out her stats now. Oh, nice. Her attack is 85, so she's going to hit a lot more often. And she's going to hit harder, because this has a plus 30 damage. That's freaking awesome. And especially whenever we use up these regular arrows and go to, like, you know, the magical arrows. Mm-hmm. And what else was affected? Her dexterity. 105 is... I think it was already 105. I forget. Wow, that was a long episode. We might be splitting this into two. Her speed went up as well. Plus 25. It is just an equipment selling it stuff episode. Her speed is... 126. Nice. Does she have the highest speed? I think so. 126. Oh, yeah. Valden's in second place with 88. Alright. So, what else do we have? Mage's Robe. We know what this does, right? Yeah. Helps anti-magic and using magic. LP max and spell point max go up. That's a good thing. Throwing Sickle. Attack plus 10. This stuff should be identified already. So I want to identify this Throwing Sickle just to know for sure what it does. And Gala's Robe. Sometimes I think I might have identified this stuff and, like, not saved or something. Because it's gotta have something special. Yeah, look at that. Anti-magic, using magic, and wake the dead. Hit point and spell point max. Armor bonus of 1. That's pretty sweet. And then the Throwing Sickle. We know what the other Throwing Sickle does. So, we just want to know if that's the same, and I think it is. I like to have everything, you know, easily... You can see it easy. So we need a special kind of helmet for her now. And we know what that Sun Helmet does. We also know what this one does. Okay. Let me just compare. Magical Sun, 9 of them. I think the other one has 10 charges of it. Yes. Okay. So Valden's Amulet. Using magic, luck, and stone to flesh. Magic throwing axe. Critical hit plus one. And I think luck helps with critical hits too. So that's why he sometimes gets critical hits. Walden shoes. See, you'd think I would, like, identify all this stuff. But it doesn't seem like I identified the shoes. Speed and swimming. Let's identify his shoes. Yeah, speed plus 15. So we know that now. And then what about stuff we might just have in inventory? Staff of Opening says normal item, but I might try it. No, okay. This we know. It's just transportation. Oops. Ain't that. Murder blade, critical hit, poison. Necromancer dagger. Reading magic, anti-magic, LP stealer. Weapon attack bonus. I just want to sell that mage robe. Crystal ball. We didn't identify that. Sphere of opening. Let's identify the crystal ball. Nothing. But it should stay here with the eye, just to show us there's nothing there, I think. In theory. So the Holy Horn, we have two of them. This one's a Spell Undead 11. And this one, unknown. Unknown. So let's... This one has mass healing. Okay. So one of the horns, yeah, is identified, and then both of the galas. So it's a ghost weapon 25 spell, plus 20 attack, plus 10 strength. And then this one, not even the same. Yeah. And then that's already been examined, but we also have this one. Should have the Spell Undead. 11 also? 15. Maybe I think I used it a few times. I might have. Alright, and then Valden doesn't have much. Dwarf Sling, maybe? I think we went over him. All his stuff. Yeah, but not the Dwarf Sling. What about magical arrows? Critical hit plus one, speed plus 10. And then... See, I don't know if this would... Attack plus 10, weapon bonus. Okay. Those are regular arrows. So really, the only thing with magical arrows is better attack. Sorry. Alright, so I'm done here. I'm pretty satisfied here. I'm gonna save. Yeah, we're running into two episodes, so I'm just gonna save this as 104. Gonna see if we can sell one more banded to him. Because you do have the banded. Got one more. Here you go. Because I forgot. I didn't realize it was up there. I do want to check out those wells, but I don't want to keep trying with one spell wishing coin and then doing it over. I want to wait till I have more wishing coins. And then the only other thing I want to sell is a magical robe. Hold on, let's see how much gold we have now. 22,000. A little much, right? I mean, eventually I do want to get that harp. So to Burnville, I might as well just keep rolling here. It's not going to take us too long to get to Burnville. Pretty much straight from here, of course, now. Just so it's getting dark out. If I'm on the right place, is this Burnville? Yes. We'll try this merchant. Oh. The shop appears to be closed. Well, when does it open? Mixed goods at 9 a.m. Come on, just let us in a half hour early. He was banded. He has no room to give him anything new. Well, so much for that. Who can wear a plate? I think there's only two classes. Yeah, warrior and paladin. Edgel already has it. He's our warrior. We don't have paladin. So we really can't do anything there. We can, however, see if there's anything going in the artist's house. tavern. Let's go check the artist's house. I love the song. It's so weird trying to figure out which areas are shops and which aren't just like you walk into. See, none of these are shops, but I think this is a shop, yeah. We can't sell things to him, so that's out. Okay. You have a regular robe. You have two slots open as well. A wind pearl. Okay, I'll buy this from you. Is that one more expensive? Is Sabine's the one holding onto those? Let's verify that. She's stacking them. Okay, good. We'll take the ruby as well. Inadvertently sell our own stuff. These you buy to carry around more stuff. Like, carry around weapon, like, not weapons, gold easier, because they're lighter than gold. The only problem is you lose money by selling them back. You never can sell them for as much as you buy them, which is kind of typical, but what can you do? Alright. So some of this is stuff we sold in. Alright, so we'll sell. Who even has that? I'm gonna sell that. Do we still have the hat we had to sell? I think we sold that. A quartz crystal as well. This will all be used, maybe not Chandra's amber, but I'm sure this will all be useful. All these gems will be useful at some point. So I'm going to sell him one Gaelus club as well. Or her. I'm not sure who I'm talking to here. I'm going to hold on to the dwarf sling just in case we might want the power of that. Of course, we have to carry rocks around. And the one who's going to be using it is probably out of anyone. Nelvin? Or maybe Sabine. But neither of them can carry very much in the way of weight. So I think we sold the hat. I don't see eat. Oh, that's already in there. Oh, it's another holy horn. Do we know what that does? Let's see, the spell undead. So we have three of them? Yeah. Wow. I didn't realize that we had three of them. I thought it was just two. Alright, so I'm just gonna sell him. Well, I'm gonna sell him the robe and the Gaelus Club. Because that's 2 kilos. Ghost weapon, strength and attack. But damage plus 15. This is less damage, but it's more useful. I mean, it's enough for me to have one just in reserve. Even then, I'll probably forget I had it. So I'm going to sell those two. And you do have, yeah, definitely some slots available. So, take that. I just want to see. So you take this. What is she? She's using Gala's robe, which is plus 10 shield, anti-magic, using magic, 10, 20, 10, 10 up here. So let's compare this. This. Oh, just unidentified, but someone has that. Yeah. 10, 25, 515, wait. Well, so Gala's robe is better in some ways. Wait. Either way, they both shield plus 10, right? Yeah. So anti-magic using magic, 515. Anti-magic, 1020. So we're better with this, but then this up top here is 10 and 10. The spell points max on this is better. But that's the only improvement. That's the same. These two things are not as great. Shield is the same. That's interesting. And then Valden's leather is going to be more. It's also shield plus 10. Speed and swimming. I'll leave him with it though. And I just have bandit armor. I want to find some, like, good kind of heavy armor like that. This that gives bonuses, you know. Magical bonuses as well. So I am going to sell the mage's robe. Oops. Okay. So it still has one more extra slot, but we don't have anything else to sell. And is this the shop as well? No. Okay. So I'm pretty satisfied. We sold all our crap. Now this I'm definitely going to do off screen, because we have 20 something thousand gold. I'm going to go back to the house and store the gold there. And then I'm going to meet you guys back heading to Mira's island again. We're going to check out that cave, that dungeon entrance to the south. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.